We have set new records for reported cases, case rate, and testing positivity. These rates are the highest they've ever been in the 21 months of this pandemic. The surge in new cases and increase in testing positivity are reflective of the Omicron variant that is rapidly spreading in California. We suspect that Omicron accounts for the majority of our cases here in Santa Barbara County. It has been a long 21 months for every single person. I know we are tired of wearing our mask, getting tested, and having to isolate and quarantine. People who thought COVID would never reach them are now, more than ever, experiencing the effects of this virus at home, at work, at school, and in everyday life. This particular surge in cases has heightened our sense of frustration and our already high levels of anxiety about testing positive as we take part in day-to-day activities. Most recently, it has been frustrating for our community to find options for testing. Our team has been working continuously to increase access to testing. Public health will be expanding hours at the Santa Barbara testing trailer site in response to the increased demand. We will be open this Saturday and Sunday from 7:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. and again on Wednesday, January 12th through Sunday, January 16th from 7:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Appointments must be scheduled and PCR tests will be administered. Visit publichealthsbc.org/testing to register. In addition to these expanded hours, our healthcare clinics have requested a significant number of at-home antigen test kits from HRSA, our federal healthcare partner. We anticipate receiving these kits within the next 2 weeks and will coordinate distribution of these kits with partners in every region in our county. As we begin a new year, I wish you and all your loved ones health and well-being. If you have not been vaccinated, I urge you to not wait any longer. Get vaccinated now. If you've not had time to receive a booster, this is the time to get it. Seek testing, especially if you're symptomatic or if you've been exposed. Please stay home if you're not feeling well. Wear a high-quality mask indoors and limit gatherings and crowds. Our community will get through this immensely difficult time. Please stay safe.